The water resource officer refers to the occurrence as ridiculous. Fitzgerald John says such incidents have been happening for the past 2 years.
This station was installed in 1890. That's about 124 years ago. So we have been collecting data from since 1890, sorry. All right. What has happened now is that the fact that we have stolen that piece of equipment, meaning that we are now going to have gaps in our data. The data is very important because we do forecasting, we do modeling, we're able to come up with trends, you know. As look, for instance, we had Thomas in 2014, we had a trough, okay, in December. We were able to know how much rain that fell within a specific period.
Mr. John says with the extension of the drought, the theft is worrisome.
I don't know if it's because of the copper, you know. As we can see, the gate wasn't compromised, the fencing was not compromised, so meaning that somebody actually scaled it, okay? So what we as a people in St. Lucia have lost is a rainfall station that is 124 years old that have been gathering data, rainfall data for St. Lucia from since 1890.
Mr. John says that the equipment belongs to the people of St. Lucia, and as a result, they are the ones being impacted by the theft. The water resource officer says, however, with the water emergency extension, there are many simple measures each person can take to save the precious commodity.
We were supposed to have received some in the region of 94.4 millimeters of rainfall up until 30th of April. That was last Wednesday, I think. Okay. Now, that was to avoid us from going basically into a full drought mode for the north of the island. That rain wasn't received. So what has happened is that the Minister for Agriculture has extended the drought, you know, the drought call, more or less. The SPI still reads a minus negative 0.08, and we are hoping that between now and, let's say, mid-May, that we get some rains.
Mr. John urged St. Lucians to use water cautiously and start harvesting rainwater. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.